All right, good morning. Suwannee, day three. I think the plan today is to try to get in some of the springs. Boat's been running great. We hit 82 yesterday with me and my dad in it, so pretty pleased with that number. And, thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Headed to Itchantony Springs. Two-foot Stoker, all original. What year is the boat, sir?
1997, and the boat is 1995.
Original Evinrude?
Everything are in the gel coat. There's no paint on this boat.
Wow.
Original material.
170 hours?
I can't imagine how many hours. 21 coat. If you run your fingers across, it goes 21.
No, I mean hours on the boat.
Oh, 100. Now about 170 hours since new.
170 original hours. Are you the second owner?
Second owner, yep.
This thing is gorgeous.
The original owner's coming down in December to get a boat ride in his old boat.
That's awesome.
It's like a dream. It's really.
ridiculous. How fast have you added up to?
About 90.
About 90? More left in it, or?
I don't think, not without, well, there might be three or four left because I've never raised a jack plate up on the top end.
Okay.
So there might be a two or three, who knows?
Sure.
If you want to get into the motor, then you can start jacking up the mile an hour.
Original interior.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a full cluster full of junk right now.
Thank you.
I'd like to get Carl to come with us, but he's so damn busy with his life, you
new
know.
Career.
Get his mother straightened out, maybe it'll be okay.
Yeah. That's important.
Yeah, you gotta take care of mom.
He's in it and everything. And I didn't have a boat to put it on at the time. I just, you know, had it left over from the Stallion. And I put it on eBay.
Just flawless.
$500 for it. Yeah, they're nice plates. Yeah. You know, I don't like.
Yeah.
For a while.